Hello, it's me, Trey Gaming, and I just bought the Early Access cosmetics, so we're going to be going over them, what's in the pack, and if you should buy it. So, it's $10 for all these. We have the hat, that hat, we have the glasses, we have the banana, whatever that is, cowboy hat, coconut, top hat, another hat, an early access badge, the silver cowboy hat, that hat, and glasses. We're going to be going over them, and yeah, alright. So first up, we're going to start with the blue hat. Oh. This hat is pretty cool. Makes you look like a sweat paired with some things. I think it was worth getting. It could be paired with little eyebrows or glasses. Yeah, I like this hat. All right, so the next one. All right, so as you can see, it's pretty hard to see. It's giving me a headache. These aren't as good as the other glasses. I don't really like it. This is not worth getting. I usually use the one that looks like a spy or... Yeah. Alright, next hat. Alright, the banana. I like this hat. Doesn't bother your vision. It's nice. This was worth getting. It's like a circus monkey hat. I like it. It doesn't really go with this color, though. This was worth buying. Next up, the cowboy hat. I like this one. This was worth buying, but I'd much rather wear the silver one. It looks good. Maybe if they made one where it's, like, flat, instead of, like, bent upwards. But, yeah, this was worth buying. The bowl cut, or coconut. This one is probably my favorite. Looks nice, but they could fix like this little white thing. This looks goofy, because it makes you a little taller. You're not usually, you only go up to like right here. But yeah, this was worth buying. Okay, so the top hat. I like this one, but you can buy it. And you could also buy the bowl cut. If you have the top hat and the bowl cut, there's really no point in getting the early access. Okay, yellow hat. I like this one. Also makes you look like a sweat. Really not much to it. It's the same thing as the blue one, different color. But yeah, this was worth buying. I like this. The only bad thing is it's just basically saying, "Ooh, look at me, I bought something, go me." But I just wear it. I don't know, it looks nice. Yeah. This was worth buying. The silver cowboy hat. This was worth buying, definitely. I'm probably gonna use this as my gorilla tag. Persona. I'm gonna use this and that little eyebrows. This was definitely worth buying. Okay, whatever this is. I like it. It also makes you look like a mega sweat, though. That's the only bad thing about it, but this was worth buying. These glasses. These are the best glasses, but if you already have the glasses, there's really no point in getting early access. I already had these. I'm gonna go check how much they were. Only 1,000. That's not that much. But, yeah. These are the best out of the glasses, even though there's two. I'm pretty sure there's another one. I don't know where it is, though. But yeah, this was worth buying. Overall, the Early Access Pass is definitely worth it for 10 bucks. That much. Most of them you can't buy. And some of them you can, but they're pretty cheap. It saves you quite a bit of days, like 1,000. That's 10 days of logging on. Unless like the hours is weird. But yeah, this is worth buying. The early access pass was worth buying. Probably my favorite out of all them is either the coconut hat or this one. Most of them make you look like sweats, but I'm not a sweat. I'm like a decent player. But yeah, this was worth buying. Oh, and one last thing. Available for a limited time. This has been out since the game started. I don't think they're gonna remove it anytime soon. Goodbye and have a nice day.